sees you reignite. You growl, you howl, you show your teeth, you bite. It's alright. You say no more. You use your eyes. The world goes and flutters by. You use your eyes. Even though you are. You use your eyes. The world goes and flutters by. You use your eyes.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and cherish.
Love and cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Do you mean this with your whole heart?
I do.
Okay. To be my wedded husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and cherish. Till death do us part. Do you mean this with your whole heart?
Thank you. that means won't be coming over every other week anymore. When she told me that she wouldn't, I replied with, I like you. As for Ronnie, he's been around so long that I don't even remember meeting him. Eventually, he was just kind of there. I don't think I even knew who Victoria's boyfriend is, until they've been dating for, like, 3 years already. I remember the day I found out they were engaged. I seen through Facebook and I cried. I was so happy for her. Victoria deserves the best, and after all these years of seeing them together, I know that there will never be anyone more perfect for her.
I'll see you in about 30 years, and you can tell me how great it was to actually stay together.
Victoria and Ronnie, I love you both so very much, and I wish you the best.
No, I know. Yeah. the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.